It's you, Paul. You have an axe in your head.